All right, we're back. So I think I'll grab some turrets, and maybe we should clear out that biter base down there and finish, or at least add to the wall down south. Bit of maintenance here. And then we're gonna have to start on blue sometime. See how many laser turrets we've had made? 7. Okay, that's fine, I suppose. Actually, I think we can leave this for a while. It should be okay. We'll start working on blue, I suppose. Maybe a car while we're at it, seeing as it requires engines. Okay. Electric mining drill. First, we'll get that up. Gears, plate, and circuits, okay. Mostly needs plates so they can have a belt all to themselves. Gears and circuits can be on the other one. I'll leave 2 for the steel. Oh shit. Turrets. I'll leave that for a bit. Check on it later. Okay, so this is gonna be iron gear wheels. I'm just gonna place it onto the belt. I think we'll have 2. Alright. I can do that for now. If we need to make it bigger, we can. Next up is engines or circuits, which is easier. Engines, it is. This is going to be the same for making iron gear wheels. Oh, engines and pipe, okay. And then the steel can come in easy enough. Some more assembly machines. Okay, so the assembly machine's gonna go in there. And the steel can go underneath. That's gonna put it on the back side. maybe I'll move this down one. So I want one side to be pipes and the other gears. Mostly pipes, okay. Two pipes, one gear. There we go, that should put it on each side. Okay, so that's the drills, mining drills and engine sorted. Now advanced circuits, plastic, electronic circuits and copper cable. Okay, so check down some lights. Oh, got a power situation. Crap. Oh, it's because the turrets are shooting. So we mostly need cable, so the cable can be on its own line. Okay, so, and this half is the circuits. Plastic. Now, were we making plastic down here? Coal and petroleum. Can't remember if I started plastic or not. I guess not. Well, we can do that easy enough down here with this coal. Shit, we really have to get advanced oil processing so we can start cracking heavy and light oil, which means we need blue, so we should get onto that. In the meantime, I'll grab a few more tanks. Okay, so this should be hooked up. We just don't have enough petroleum. It's all going here. How can we fix that?